Ladies and gentlemen, you have been listening to K-Lite Radio, KIQQ-FM. KIQQ Radio has broadcast on an assigned frequency of 100.3 FM and has served the Los Angeles metropolitan area with contemporary music since February 12, 1973. Most recently, the station has been owned and operated by the Outlet Broadcasting Corporation. On March the 16th, 1989, KIQQ Radio was sold by the Outlet Corporation to the Westwood One Radio Group. At that time, the decision was made to discontinue broadcasting the current format as K-Lite Radio and KIQQ-FM. If you have been a K-Lite KIQQ listener and would like to continue to hear more light contemporary music, then we recommend tuning to any of these fine broadcast frequencies. 94.7 FM, The Wave. 98.7 FM, K-Joy. 103.1 FM, K-Surf, The West Side Sound. Or 103.5, Coast FM. The staff and management of K-Lite KIQQ are proud to have served you and lightened your day for the past few years. Now, before K-Lite KIQQ officially departs the airwaves, we thought it would be appropriate to feature one last recording.
Till the end of time.
Gentlemen, at this time, K-Lite Radio, KIQQ-FM, Los Angeles, signs off the air forever.
KFWB, Channel 88, every time.
Time of the B. Mitchell Reed Show, 4 after the hour of 6, KFWB temperature right now, 70 little old degrees. Here we go with the Mills Brothers from the BMR Show. Get that job.
In a name.
Ladies and gentlemen, from Burbank, you're listening to the Dave Diamond Show on your proven much more music station.
9:30 in the Diamond Mine. Good evening, Beverly Hills.
Sunny skies, high of 72 this afternoon, 57 now in Hollywood, as all the voices of the past come back for one final reunion.
KMET, Stereo 94.7, Metro Media in Los Angeles.
Good evening, my name is Tom Donahue. I have a couple of hours of those wonderful little things that Thomas Edison worked out. Phonograph records, getting underway with Zone Messenger Service.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the beat goes on.
About to witness the birth of a brand new radio station. It's 5:03 a.m. Friday, March 17th, 1989. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, radio station KQLZ FM signs on the air for the very first time. KQLZ is owned and operated by the Westwood One Radio Group and broadcasts on an assigned frequency of 100.3 megahertz. Signing on the air, this is the all-new KQLZ-FM Los Angeles. Southern California, it's time to wake up.
The mothership has landed. Pirate Radio, 100.3 FM. Welcome to the jungle.
You are listening to a brand new radio station. KQLZ, Los Angeles, California. Pirate Radio is on the air everywhere. Good morning, Los Angeles. If you're looking for your light radio station, that sucker is gone. 5-11, my name is Shadow Steel, and this is Pirate Radio 100.3 FM. Time to get up.
The mothership has landed. Pirate Radio 100.3 FM. Welcome to the jungle.
Attention, please. You are receiving a pirate radio transmission. This is 100.3 FM on the air for testing purposes only. Do you receive?
Listening to a brand new radio station, Pirate Radio.
Transmitting throughout North America, this is Pirate Radio. Welcome to the jungle.
You are listening to a brand new radio station, a pirate radio station at 100.3 FM. This is the new KQLZ FM. Pirate Radio is on the air. Are witnessing radio history, the birth of a new radio station, a new pirate radio station. This is KQLZ 100.3 FM Pirate Radio.